Where they got him. Their frisbees are laid out. First up on the redraw, John Tesh. The Watertown Wizard, the B&E Concrete, Dakota Bumper, GRT. Teshy, look good in the heat. Waiting for that win. Last night you were up front and kind of went back, and now you come back to the front tonight.
Yeah, maybe we turn around then.
There you go, the Watertown Wizard. We'll look to see as the frisbees laid out on the front straightaway, and John Tesh will start number six in car 14. Up next we'll find the GRT by Phillips Chassis, Connor 75, Terry Phillips, Andy's Frozen Custard. How about that kind of that look? You need some of this bling, Phillips.
Yeah, no.
Yeah, no, what's that mean?
I'll be playing him right now. Well, it make me look better.
You look stunning right now.
We're both kind of ugly, and they might be sad.
You can take a survey on this or what? Just go up there and draw, would you?
We can.
All right, we can. You can draw. Terry Phillips, I know he can drive here tonight, as he will look for position and start. Oh, the kids are telling him where to go. That one right there, okay. Terry Phillips will start number eight. Hey, hey buddy, guess what? He was gonna give you something if you put him on the pole, but guess what you get now?
I don't know.
You get squadoosh. You ever heard of squadoosh?
No.
Well, that's what you're gonna be getting. Terry Phillips will start number eight, the Reaver, Ryan Gustin. Again, out of Marshalltown, Iowa, your current national champion. And looking to defend, and man, you've been on a tear as of late, young man, that Gressel racing machine. You're gonna have a kid draw for you tonight, Ryan.
Yeah.
And Phillips wants to have you start. Put 14 under there, he said.
Yeah, I'll have this little guy right here draw for us. Go ahead, buddy.
Tell us about your late model ride. You look pretty darn good in that thing.
Yeah, it's just tough luck, you know, hurt a motor or whatever. Didn't exactly draw an easy heat race with Jimmy Owens and Scott Bloomquist, but no, that's how it goes, I guess.
Hey, you know, that's what everybody says when they get your heat.
Well, I don't know about that. I can't thank Leon Ramirez and all them guys enough for giving me that opportunity. That was great.
Okay, there we go. We got to go, Ryan. This little guy right here with a Gustin shirt, and he will put Ryan Gustin outside the front row. Number two for the Reaper. Ryan Reuter will come up next to Builder. The Sidefighter Chassis out of Kanawha, Iowa. Ryan, well, the outside front row's gone.
Gonna be pulling the four hopefully.
You want outside roll it?
Yeah, I'm not real fond of the inside. We need a four.
Need a four. Okay, young man, he needs a four. This kid's ready. And he will put Ryan Reuter number five. Number five. That's gonna be inside, boy. You just got squadouche too, you know that? Yeah, I kind of figured. There you go. Derek Ramirez. Formerly from Tijuana, Mexico, and now an official Ridge Runner of Woodward, Oklahoma. Ridge Runner, that's what I said. Good. You told me that's where you're always at.
Yeah.
Okay, want to talk anymore?
No.
Good, let's go. Derek Ramirez, he will start. They ain't got a number under. Tell me what happened to that one. Well, how'd that happen? Oh, that's going to be good. Well, this was good. Buying books and send them to school, what happened? Did we get the Daily Double? That's number one. There you go. That worked. Number one right there for Derek Ramirez.
Oh, really?
There you go. You already won? Okay, got it. Ronnie Sanders from Happy, Texas. Ronnie, all the kids are getting a draw here tonight. Okay, Bailey, you ready for this? Do you know what's left? Don't lose your cards. You're not much of a talker? I kind of picked up on that, Bailey. Not me either. Okay, Bailey. There we go. It'd be number three for Rodney Sanders, a rocket out of Happy, Texas. And a Kinrad sponsored 20, Jeremy Payne out of Springfield, Missouri. Team GRT. No kids going to pick for you, are they?
Yeah.
Unfortunately, there's no four. There, buddy. Where are you gonna put Mr. Payne? Let's see. What? Derek got four now.
I did have one.
Now they're arguing. Look at that. Right there, number one Ramirez. What are you doing lying to me? Look at that. Well, they'll settle that out on the racetrack.
That's a cute one.
And Jason Hughes up next. Where's Jason? You know what's left, Jason? It don't really matter, does it?
Talk show is over number 7 to the kids here, and they can pick that for them.
Yeah, I think that's the only one left. Hey, kid, pick it up and see what we got on there. Hope it isn't 15. Yeah, hope it ain't 4. We're going to go 3 rows deep, a 4 wide. How about that one? Number 7. Thank you, young lady. And again, there you have it. We have completed.
Go ahead, go ahead.
for X was 4.
Is that a landing?
I do.